With a lot of improvements in Windows 8.1, Update 1, there is one more feature that you are surely going to like. Now, you can play a slideshow on your lock screen, which looks really nice and cool, when your PC is not in use. As you can see in this video that, Windows is automatically changing the lock screen wallpaper at set time, which really looks nice and eye-catching. So, to turn this feature on, what you need to do is to move your mouse to the top right corner, which will bring Windows Charm. Click Settings, and then click Change PC Settings. From the PC Settings options list, click PC and Devices. Click the very first option in the PC and Devices settings, which is Lock Screen. Now, move the slider of Play a Slideshow on the lock screen, to turn it on. Do remember that, this feature will only work if your window is fully activated, else you will see a notification on this screen, regarding the activation of Windows. Once you turn it on, you can configure, that which folders pictures you would like to see on your lock screen. You can add multiple folders by clicking on Add a Folder. You can also remove a folder that you do not want to see on your lock screen. In my case, I am removing pictures from my SkyDrive. Now, move your mouse to the very top of the screen, and close the PC settings. Before you go and check your settings, here is one more setting that you need to configure, which is the time duration between the pictures. To configure this setting, right-click on your desktop, and choose Personalize. Click Desktop Background, and choose an appropriate time you like from Change Picture Every option. Save the changes. Now, it is time to check the settings. From the start screen, click your username, and then click Lock. Enjoy the slideshow, even when your PC is not in use. Hope you will like this video. Do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos on Windows 8.1. Don't forget to like, share and comment on our videos.